Let's get this started. All right, cool. It's now getting this started. I really don't care if this is poorly done or anything. I just like Fallout 3. And I really, really just had the urge just to do this. Quite some time now. Start a new game, sure. And yes, there will be radio music as well. But that's like the only way to not stress out or be scared about anything. Just that radio. Plus, you can't go wrong with Three Dog. He's my idol. Alright, well, let's start up. And also, I probably will not talk much at all through this, because I like to savor. Set the world on fire. I would normally sing this, but I don't have a good singing voice, so I'll probably make your ears bleed. A flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 3. Game that came out in like 08, I think.
War.
War.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything. From God to justice
to simple psychotic rage.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not,
Skippy,
as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war
never changes.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed
and never reopened.
It was here you were born. It is here you will die.
Because in Vault 101,
no one ever enters.
And no one ever leaves. Oh yeah.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I don't know, Liam Neeson. Am I a boy or am I a girl? Just go with a boy, I think. Yeah, let's go with a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. Beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Awesome one, too.
Oh, James.
No, your name's not James. It's Liam Neeson.
Son.
You practically have
son.
You really do have a god.
A bright future
as a father.
Son. I'm sure.
If you think about it.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Yep.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Oh, yeah. Play your name. That's so totally my name. So original. It's practically unique. That's what I'm going to go with. Yeah. Let's just go with this. I'm probably going to hum a lot as well. Ice cream. I don't think you need to add the 44 in there. Should I add the 44? Nah, that's just... People are just going to call me ice cream from now on. Call me ice cream man. That kind of sounds a little weird. A little bit, yeah. Just ice cream man. I'm just going to do that, too. Walking down the street. Blaring. Children's music saying, like, come get... I don't know what to say about that. It's so weird. Just people call me the ice cream man. Post-apocalyptic wasteland. Now I'm the ice cream man. Oh, yeah. Nah. Yep.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
Fits you perfectly.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Now I have the cool name. Now I need the cool looks, don't you think? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Nah, my style. Well, maybe. Nah. Mr. Baldy out there. Yeah, well, no. We'll customize that too, by color. Dark brown sun. Gonna show people the real turtle snake. Oh yeah. And just look at that nose. Oh yeah, that ear. Oh yeah. I know that I stopped sounding a little weird. Being weird. I'm just gonna let that keep on going, huh? No, let's just put some facial on it. Facial hair on it. Alright. Nope. You're up weird. Nah. Gunslinger? Nah. A gentleman? Nah. Nah. Soul patch? Nah, we're good. Gettysburg? The chopper. Gin strip. On a steed. Should I go with the on a steed? Nah. The man's man. That just doesn't that sound good? The man's man. Oh yeah. The swashbuckler. Now I'm gonna stick with the man's man. Walking down the street. Oh yeah. People be doing triple takes. How manly I am. Just look at that. They call me the ice cream man. Oh, yeah. Sure.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Nope.
See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
Oh, yeah.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to
be? I'm going to be the man's man.
You're just a...
James?
Catherine?
James.
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay? All right. We need a doctor, not a dentist. 1 year later.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations. May your future be bright.
I wouldn't be surprised if I already had a mustache by now.
Light, pal. You'll hurt your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here.
Oh, yeah.
Come on over here, son.
Is this where I'm going to be living at?
Walk,
oh,
Daddy.
My goodness. Look at that. Children are the future.
Just a little further.
Will you shush?
Come to Daddy.
No, my ball's in there. You know what?
You can do it.
I gotta walk with swag. Hold on a second. Yeah,
you can make
son.
It.
Yeah. You know what? This ain't gonna be the real gentleman. I got a kid.
You can do it.
Yeah. Crap.
There you go. My
no.
Goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Because I'm a man's man,
so
man.
So proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when
you take my ball. You're gonna like it.
But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
No, It's really ticked it. Can you crouch in this? Kind of weird, can you? Can't crouch when you're a baby because you're already so darn small. Yep, that's the only way to do it. You're special.
Daddy.
Yep. Strength. Perception. Nah. Endurance. If you know what I mean. Charisma. I don't know. Intelligence. I like to be smart too, you know. Agility. Ooh. Luck. Lady looks never really been on my side. Too often. Let's go here. Yeah, agility. Yeah. Talent. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff, like science, math, and art. You know, all this isn't like in a rhyme. It's kind of weird. Not really weird. Yeah, it's the baby book, but still, you know, a book for babies, but really, everything has to be in a rhyme. I don't know. Man's man gotta be smart, you know. I was gonna talk my way out of stuff too. I have energy all day. Strength? Oh, crap, wrong one. There's strength. Perception. You know, you don't put a couple on strength. You know, it's getting real tedious going through all that. Bump that up one, bump that up one. You know, some of these kind of suffer, you know. Like, look like Lady Lux. I've never been on my side now. One in luck. Oh, agility. Think how fast you run. How smart you are. Do I really need perception? Yes. Yeah, I think I do. Endurance? I think it's good. Yeah. Yep. Doing jumping jacks, you know? Gotta stay fit for the ladies. Oh, yeah.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in.
Take come that on down. Over here. Oh, I shoot. Yes, I can.
See that?
What?
It was your mother's favorite passage.
Why, you.
It's from the Bible.
I'll take you down.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life.
I don't think you can throw that either, which kind of sucks.
I always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Mama.
Oh my God.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Look at this fancy furniture. So fancy. You need a second layer of table on top of a table. Oh my goodness, so I'm good. That fancy furniture just gonna ugh. And bright light.
These experiments
don't be a damn fool. The experiment to prepare.
9 years later.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday.
Yay.
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Am I?
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10.
I feel like I'm the smallest one in this room.
If only your mother.
Congratulations, young man.
Special
this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy
that
your party.
That so totally wasn't creepy.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
And while you do that, I'm going to just go through here. Vault 101 Citizenship Award. Citizenship, yeah. Look at that! Then you just take it off. I'm just going to keep it on for the ladies, you know. Don't want to scare them too much. With how massive my biceps are. No ammo yet. Rad resist is 14%. Should be 1400, but oh well.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Shut up.
Happy birthday!
Oh yeah, I just love talking to the back of my dad.
Your dad was afraid you were on
to
us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
When was that as a very top of the screen. I think that's a balloon. Yeah, let's go with this.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
Well, I can't be acting like a fool now. Not, well, I gotta keep all the ladies happy, so this would probably make her mad. So I have to be a little forceful. Yeah, well.
Okay. One last question.
No, that's
who's
a party hat.
Barbarian?
That's oh, my God.
Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books. I
well,
guess
everyone
I
was
get back to
once
mingling
a kid.
With your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Yes, that was a party hat. I thought that was a balloon this whole time. Oh, well, let's see what I can get. Let's see where Mr. Grognak the Barbarian is. Oh, yeah. See how much skills are. Look at that, I'm a vault dweller. Herp de derp, I'm a vault dweller. It was a. Like that
happy
nice stick of yours.
Birthday.
Who in the world? Oh my goodness. I'll take that too.
You're easily amused, huh?
Attention, everyone.
We'll take all these.
It's time to cut the cake.
You can't pick the cake.
How's it going, pal?
Yep. I want a second while I put on my hat. Oh, yeah.
What is that? One of the 3000 A models?
Shoot.
What a piece of junk.
Oh, no.
I think you have to wind it up every morning.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, happy birthday, Noob. So, what do you think we should call our guest?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
Oh, what was that?
Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Well, I always have to be polite to my elders, you know, because I have to be a real man's man, you know?
Such a nice, polite young man you are.
Yes, I am.
Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here.
Ooh.
Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning.
Oh, I thank you.
And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Ooh, I got a sweet roll. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Yo, Butch.
Being
I know
called
you were joking, but I'm not
sometimes
sure anyone else
I think you really
did.
Are as dumb as you look.
Nonsense.
But
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Ugh. Just look at those eyebrows. Dude looks like he's pasted over. Just look at his eyes. They're like, ugh. Just everything is just ugh. You know it. No, I'm gonna keep my. Anyway, I don't want to sound like a goody two shoes now. Let's. But I gotta be a man's man now. Nerd. No, just tell him off. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well. Yeah.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
Oh, you want
to
go, Butch?
This is supposed
wanna
to
go?
Be a party, you know?
Huh?
Fun?
You want to go?
You should try it sometime, Daddy.
You're just glad I can't bring out my fisticuffs.
How do you like that?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm taking room for your money.
Do you think we surprised
you? All right, son?
To lift up your jaw. No, boom, you're out.
Come on, Wally.
Now go on
you always
and
have
enjoy
good
yourself.
Ideas.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? A can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Well, you know. Yeah, he is lucky.
Right. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
I got one.
Coming,
the Mackers.
I know you were
super
busy
cool,
with the
right?
water purifier.
Jeez, Wally,
everything's fine.
Out of
I
the
hope.
Gang. You or me? No way.
Oh, sure. Nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
I wasn't worried. You can fix anything, right? Anyway, I'm glad
well,
you
Well, they do have to talk to him.
How's it going, pal?
Pretty
Happy
darn
birthday.
Good.
How
Yo.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, it's really cool.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think
piece
the
of space age
basic,
technology right on my wrist.
For their reliability.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Oh, yeah, got me a baseball cap. So, yeah.
Oh, really? They're lovely.
Wait.
You did
such
a
yeah.
job.
Look at that hat.
You guys can do better than
we'll
that.
Take the balloon, too.
If you're so smart,
Hello,
why don't
Officer
you
Roman?
Suggest
Come on.
I'm glad you could make it.
Shut up and
well,
let
I can
me
I take that balloon.
I think it's important to keep in
hey,
touch with
Paul.
The young people. You
Hobby's
know,
open.
It's part of my
Whoa.
Job. Plus,
That's
well,
your hobby?
I like parties.
Now, quick.
Give
nice
me an
time.
Idea.
Sure thing,
Jonas?
Officer Gomez. Well,
hey,
it's been nice
oh,
chatting with you.
Sit down here.
Thanks again for coming.
Thanks. I'll send him right down.
No.
Hey,
nope.
That was Jonas
oh,
on the intercom.
Goodness gracious.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is...
Yeah, whatever. Let me out of here. Run! All right, good. I don't know you. Stay away, woman. Shh. Get away. No. You better not keep coming down here. All right, get out of your sight. All right. No. Fine.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old. Can it, Jonas?
Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business.
Yep.
Well then, mister, we'd better get to it. Happy birthday, by the way. Hang on one more minute. I think I hear someone coming.
Ooh. Now who could that be? Ooh. For a second, I thought it was Patrice.
Are you ready for your surprise?
If you know what I mean. Oh, yeah. What kind of surprise? No, humor me.
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small?
Can you just
think
make
Butch
one?
Think Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So,
I don't think
what
you can
think?
Make it.
Want to give it a try?
I don't know. Hey, yeah, what do I get to kill?
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Open that door. Better shoot some stuff. Boom! One. Two. And three.
Careful, it's a rad roach.
Darn down for what? Yeah.
Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
And get them all set and ready.
Smile.
And no.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what?
Yes, that's correct. In the background, he's talking about the birds and the bees. The beginning and the end. Oh, I'm gonna stand up for this one.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam.
Fine.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Okay.
Hey, it's not my...
Come on. Yeah, I kind of didn't want to listen to that.
Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
All right. Come on now. Come on. Here we go. You found a Vault-Tec limited edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "The smart man knows a bandage only hides his wounds." Yeah. Your medicine skills have been permanently increased by 10 points. Yay! Whatever. I think that's good for right now.